How could you defeat me?
Well, I mean,
you are so bad at battling, and you have horrible Pokemon. I mean, you're a talentless nobody, and you don't even understand type advantages, and...
I'm right here.
Oh, right, sorry. But how could I lose? Jake, just leave Team Eclipse. Don't join them. You don't have to do this.
It's too late, Russo. I'm an Eclipser now.
Eclipser? Is that what they call him now?
We didn't have that much time to think of a name. That's not the point! This is my life now.
Wait, I just realized we're in a totally different spot from when we last battled. Like, how did we even get here?
Shh, just pretend.
Oh, right. We've been here the whole time.
Yeah. Well, if you aren't going to join, then I can no longer see you. Goodbye, Russo.
No, Jake, why?
Ring, ring, ring.
Oh, a call. Hello.
Simmer.
What?
Simmer.
Okay, on my way.
Sure.
Hey, so what's the plan, Ash?
I've beaten people like this before. Team Eclipse, they remind me of Team Rocket. I'll help you.
Yay! Thanks, Ash! You're the best!
Like no one ever was?
Yeah, sure.
Hehe. Thanks.
Well, we have to get the best team together to battle Team Eclipse. So let's do it!
And so, Ash and Russo went on a journey to get the best Pokemon team to defeat Team Eclipse. I am the narrator.
Wow, you know what, Ash? With your help, I really think we can beat Team Eclipse.
You think so?
Well, why don't you test your new Pokemon on me?
Battle you, Ash Ketchum? Dude, okay.
Thank you.
Wow, Ash, that was such a good battle. I honestly think we're ready to take on Team Eclipse.
In the next episode, you just have to wait and see. I'm going to make you wait. Okay, that's the end.